I'm going to show you a really easy way to get a hole in the middle of your conker. So I've got a skewer here and I'm just heating it up over my hob. And just make sure it's nice and hot. You can use a lighter or a match, but it's certainly not one for the children, this one. So make sure it's nice and hot and then it should slide into your conker relatively easily. And you'll hear a little fizz as it goes in, and there we go. All done.